strong presence.
Soon after this, Mr. and Mrs. Rice called in the psychic to find out if their house was indeed haunted. They were told that the ghost was that of a young architect who'd become very disturbed and hanged himself upstairs in the attic bedroom.
Studio downstairs, and this individual had become such a familiar part of our family after a number of years that I more or less tried to communicate.